used to stand on the bow of my ship sometimes and stare across the water, imagining what new sights and experiences might await me in the city. I was so naive back then. A child. Soon, it will begin. The deception will be over, and Kadar avenged. I trust Cavador to get up early, so hopefully this mess will be over before anyone innocent gets hurt. I figure free traders would rather run like the cowards they are than fight. But if my deception works, then they're not going to have a chance. They have ships docked somewhere inside, and mine is among them from the way it sounds. I'll have to get a key from the shipping office safe to access the docks first. I can't wait to find it and get out of this evil place. It's as hollow as the people who inhabit it. I'll have to wait until the fight begins to get inside again, and I'll have to move quickly. If I wait too long, the Hammerites might claim some of the booty for themselves.
Justice. Take that!
Find you in a minute.
gotta leave here. No.
Could you still be alive? I've got to get out of here.
Come out, you daffing coward. there's someone out there.
Come out.
Die!
You can't hide. Hey, watch out. I saw a thief down here earlier. Can't hide from me.
Just stay put. I'll find you in a minute.
The intruder that does cold.
Thou shalt not do that.
Thank you.
I shall spy thee, whoever thou may be.
That looks like Grissom. Someone already did my work for me.
Bah. 'Tis most assuredly fair weather in the city this day.
That's Neeson, the leader of the smugglers.
I knew they had my ship!